I don't want to get political, but you know, it's such a wonderful thing to be anywhere, doing anything these days. Safe, in peace, in happiness. This next song is called Here's to Life, ladies and gentlemen. And I most definitely want to dedicate it to all those people down in London and Grenfell who suffered the tragedy. And life is very delicate. You don't realise until it's on the brink. So we're going to dedicate that to them.
Thank you.
your turn. Well, mate. Discreetly going for the water. Right. You ready to do some singing? If you can cheer like that, you can sing, yes? Well, all right, listen. Dedicating this to the fact that not a million miles away from here. these handmaiden. So, I've got limp wrists now because I've had to do his stiff shoulders. But anyway, if you find him, find out if I can sing a little bit longer. Do you want to hear more, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, then stuff it if he's not here. He's not here, yeah? Nice one. Oh, God. I've got to find another job. This one is too sweaty. I feel like I'm in a crowded room. Okay, this next song, we're going to do the a version by our very own Paul Wine Rebel on keys. Please give him a big round of applause.
There. saw her, and she's been doing a residency gig in Brixton for nearly 20 years now, and she's quite indescribable, and she attracts people from all over London and beyond to come and see her on a Sunday evening. If you're out in London on a Sunday, come and see this lady perform. She's just superb, and she has her own music company called Soft Music, and she's brought some friends with her tonight, and they've come a long way. And you are the singer. You are one mama. She's a real mama. So, just talking about the band again as well. On piano here, with no rehearsal, there's been no rehearsal for this whatsoever. Paul and Lauren haven't worked together for quite some time. Over a year. Victor has never met Lauren before until on the spot. Super. And Chris Carter. He's a session drummer, and we love him. Lauren, would you do one more for us? Would you like, can you do two, or are you too tired? Facebook and email and whoever you want to come and see this girl tomorrow. She'll be packing out the little room through there. And Loren, she's had a long day. She's had to go all the way from, she had a gig somewhere in Bedford and then go to London and then, and she's pulled a muscle. You've not pulled a man, it's your husband.
He'll be, I never got the massage
before. And she gave me a massage, she's great, she's great. And what a great session band. That's what you call a session band. Paul Warren, Victor Haas, Christy McCarter, Loren Dalrymple. We'll be back in 5 minutes with a superb band called Shot Glass. Put some money in the bucket, support Trinity Hospice. We do appreciate it. Thank you very much. Cue the music, Derek. Thank you.